And here's your Thursday stars. There's a lot going on today, but there's a little aspect which I'm going to concentrate on, which is the moon in connection to Jupiter. This is lovely. Not only is it good for relationships and especially partnerships based on work and business and enterprise, but it's also good because you're filled with bonhomie. You're filled with this conviviality that people love you for. In other words, what a great day to be popular, like what you are.